And today is a really special one. We got Super Bowl gameplay for you guys. We're going to be playing it live right now. Should be really exciting. But to help us try and win this Super Bowl, we upgrade another man in the trenches from this weekend. I know a lot of guys weren't happy about this legend release because I think a lot of guys really just don't know who this is. But we got John Hanna out here in the trenches for us. And I've only played one game so far. It was a quick rage quit. Seems like a goon so far, but I'm hoping this game will be really competitive so we can really see what this guy is going to do. 6'2", only about 265 pounds. He's not very big, but he's a very athletic and fast lineman. Like, he has 75 speed and 84 acceleration. He's like a slow tight end, but he is a lineman. And if you guys thought Larry Allen was fast and agile, Larry has 61 speed, no chems or nothing. John Hanna has 75. So that will give you some really good comparison as to how good this guy moves. But here we got 96 strength on him, 92 awareness, 90 pass blocking. Hey, you guys don't care about the pass blocking stats. I know that because these ones are the ones that stand out. 97 run block, 92 run block power, and 96 run block finesse. He is an absolute god, and I hope he will be a goon on our team. We're keeping nasty streak on Larry Allen, though, but we have the post-up ability on him, so I'm hoping he should give us some really dominant wins when he's engaged in those double teams and he's first down the line of scrimmage. Otherwise, the team is looking the exact same, guys. I'm hoping we can get a dub here in the Super Bowl. Let's get into it. Alrighty, guys, here we go in the Super Bowl against Donnie. I don't know who this is, but this looks like it'll be a really intense one. He's out here in the Buffalo Bills uniforms. Oh my god, guys, we already got the sweaties going on the hands are clammy. I'm hoping we can get a win here, man. This will be really big. We're getting the ball first to start, it looks like. Here we go, man. This is gonna be hype. This is gonna be a great start. We need to go score a touchdown, have a great start to this game, guys. Wish us luck. Like and subscribe and give your comments down below what you think is gonna happen. Wish us luck down in the comments, but should be a really good game. I'm excited to get into it. Hoping to run a read option here. He's actually in a big nickel, it looks like. There's no read key on the left, so we should be able to take this. Lawrence Taylor was able to get a great shed there in the run game. We're just going to slide with Vic. Like I've said before, four down line sets are really fun and really easy for me to play against, so I don't mind him so much. I wonder if he's going to put his safeties in QB spies. It looks like he's going to user them. Yeah, he is actually. Okay, good play. See, look at that. Did you guys see John Hanna get upfield? That's why he will be big. Look at the speed, man. He's getting up to the safeties. That is the 75 speed activating there. And I ID him as the mic. John Hanna got up there and made a chip block on him, which gave us the edge. Oh my god, man. John Hanna is already getting involved in the offense. And I usually miss my linemen's blocks and like their individual blocks a lot of the time, but I noticed that one. John Hanna's already getting upfield, and that's why I want him. He's a guy that will get moving for us, I feel like. But when it comes to gain upfield, he's going to do wonders for us. Especially, yeah, gain to that next level, he's going to be special. Here, he looks like he's bringing everyone in the box, expecting like heavy runs and stuff. So we're going to go with the play action here, see what we can get. Claypool's going to be wide open in the flats here. Come on. Oh, look, we're able to wiggle stick a bit, and we're able to get a great gain from the 35 down to the 7. That's absolutely perfect for Claypool. Alrighty, guys, we're just going to give Vic a break here. For any of these, like, under center plays where I usually just run the ball, I like just put Mariota in so Vic gets a Gatorade break and get his stamina back for when I want to run with him. Oh, we're not able to get much blocking up the middle there. That sucks. We're only able to get a yard with Bo. Okay, we actually got Vic back out here now. We're coming on the gun Heisman. See what this guy is giving us. I think he's just going to stick in his cover two man here. I hope we can get some good blocking. John Hanna's getting upfield. I see that. John Hanna got right upfield and made a good block on us there. Safety's able to rally down and make a good tackle. Okay, again, there's going to be no read key here, guys, so I'm hoping we might be able to get a block. That would be something nice. Okay, wait, actually, if I motion my receiver out, there is no read key, but when I bring him back in... Yeah, okay, so when I motion my receiver out, there is a read key. Okay, that's going to be interesting, guys. Okay. We're going to go for this, guys, in the Super Bowl here. This is what makes us or breaks us, honestly. Oh my god, I could have thrown it to either side and I just threw an absolute duck. I should have gone to the left. I don't know why I threw that to the right on the curl. I actually don't know why I just did that. I always throw it to Reggie Rain on the left on his curl. But for whatever reason there, I just threw it to the right, which I never ever do. Oh my god, how does he fit that in there, man? We can't get any pressure. He had the flats wide open. We blitzed there. and we couldn't get any pressure on him. That was horrible. Come on, it should be an absolute... How? Oh my god, man. I always hate playing gun bunches, man. A good gun bunch is always going to mess with me, honestly. And we cannot get any pressure this game. He's just driving right on us so easily. We can't get any pressure. Oh my god. Look at that truck stick with Finley. Oh my god, man. That air trucking is disgusting. We gotta make a play here, guys. He is just driving on us at will. This is horrible. Let's go. Finally, someone makes a play on the D-line. We're able to get some pressure. Leroy Glover's finally able to get in there and get us a sack. We needed something like that big. Troy Polamalu, we get the lurk. We baited him into that route. Pretend we're going to cover the running back, and we knew we wanted to throw to the tight end. Oh my god, that was perfect. We got to drive back down this field, man. I'm going to try and air it out here, honestly. See what I can do with this play. Hopefully, I can just get time in the pocket. That'll be the big thing. If he's actually running straight up man here, should be able to get someone open. I just need time in the pocket. Look at that. We're able to get Reggie Wayne wide open downfield. Stop and go. Look at that stop and go. He's going out of bounds. Oh, we're taking this touchdown. No one. No. Derwin James just caught us. Oh, my God. That stop and go was disgusting. Probably just going to run commit here, but we're going to go fullback dive anyways. See if he has defense for it. Oh my god, we almost got a we've lost on so many reach forward animations and we couldn't get one there. Come on, guys. Let's go. We're able to get the fast break ability. Let's just go to the opposite side or any side we want. We're able to get great blocking there and get to the outside of Vic. That was perfect. And we're already halfway to Vic's X Factor, guys. This game is looking really good right now. I don't think well, he doesn't look too tired, but I mean, hey, he should be. Should be is the key word. We're going to try and get pressure on the outside. See if our guys can get some one-on-ones. Okay, there we go. Rally down, make a tackle here, boys. Rally down, make a tackle. We'll take that. We'll take that. Come on. That's a box. That's an absolute box. Oh, my God. He just got that away. Let's go! The pressure's able to scream in there. He didn't take his check down to the flat on the left to his running back. Let's go. We're screaming in on this kid right now. Come on. Get him with Brett Favre. Get the ball out. Get the ball. How is he not fumble there, man? He didn't even mean to scramble with Brett Favre. Okay, you guys have seen us get a Hail Mary shot at this before. Let's see if we can do it again. Vic on the QB power. There's no way. We got John Hanna going upfield. Okay, yeah, we're going to go back to the power. Because we're going to get that much closer to Vic's X Factor, which is huge. Yeah, and we're able to get a gain there. That's all that matters. You only need 1 yard on that play. That's all that matters. So, I think we have 6 out of 8 rushes now for Vic, which is, again, huge, guys. Once you get trust activated, it makes a big difference. Like, how, Dion, I need you to play that, bro. You're in a curl flat. I need you to be there for me. Yeah, Troy Polamalu is there. I'm reading you like a damn nursery rhyme, bro. Baba Black Sheep, let's go. That's what we do. Getting interceptions, lurking this field. Stop running that little mesh post concept. I bagged that, man. Oh my God, I'm hyped up. Let's go. We absolutely bagged that. We could read that play coming like a nursery rhyme. Anytime people in bunch just make that motion, you know it's the post, slant, and wheel from the running back combo every time. No creativity to it. Here's a man blitz. We're going to see if he's... We know he's blitzing. He can't do anything about it. We still get game with Mike Vick. We know he's sending the crib. He know we running. We know he running. You guys know he running. He can't do shit about it. That's what I love. Oh my God. I love this game. When people want to run and they can't do when they want to stop the run, and they can't do shit about it, they don't know what to do. Oh golly, I love this game. Come on, John Hanna. Give me a big block here. Down block. Come on. Come on. Yeah, he's just run committing, guys. I think he's actually just sending the crib now. He is completely befuddled on what to do. Like he's panicking. He has no idea. Like he actually has no idea what to do here. I'm hoping to just take this with Vic, get a first down, right at the middle here. Come on. Look at the blocks. Look at the blocks. I think it was John Hanna who just gave us a huge cut. Oh my God. Let's go. Barry to the outside. Barry Sanders. Oh, don't go to bounds, Barry. We want to keep the clock ticking. Come on, just keep it moving. Vic's got the X factor now too. He's got to keep it moving, honestly. Yeah, he's gonna be run command. We know that's coming though. That's okay. Like he's gonna be run command. It's all about ball control right now, honestly, guys. It's about ball control. I don't know if I want to run this one with Vic, honestly. I don't think I do. No, I'm not going to. Oh, is he pressed? I might be able to get the glitch here. I did. I was able to get the glitch. Let's go. We got it. Oh, that's a time for another video, guys. But there's a. Little thing, I know Throne kind of touched on it a bit by accident in one of his videos, but small little motion error there against certain man coverages, but we'll keep that on the low lows. If you guys know what I did there to cause that penalty, then good on you. Use it in your game.
Get IHOPs all you can eat pancakes. Free.
Holy shit, Larry Allen. Oh my God, that was murder. Do we run? I kind of want to run a pull and pitch. We tried it. You know what? We tried the pull and pitch. His safety, Taylor Mays, played it really well, so I will not give us any blame or be upset at that. He played it well. Can't do anything there, right? Like, he played that well, so not going to get too upset is what it is. John, oh my God, we are just short, guys. Guys, I know it's normally in our nature to go for it here, but we are going to kick the field goal in the Super Bowl. Just make it a two-score game. I'm just going to make him think like we're going to go for it, but I'm just going to let the quarter run out. I'm not actually snapping this ball, but because he was just run commit anyways. I'd want to run it here, but I know for sure this guy would just run commit. And we saw what happened last time, right? I might throw it on the odd time, but I could make the wrong read and throw an easy interception. So I'm just going to take my field goal here, guys. Make it a two-score game. This is a Super Bowl. I want to secure a dub to end this season. Would be really nice, honestly. We only had one loss this season, too. So, like, we're 10-1 right now on this season after all wins. If we win this game, it'd be an 11-1 season. I'd be really happy with that. It's going really well, honestly. So, just got to play one more defensive drive. He has to score something here. Whether it's a field goal or touchdown, he has to score at least something. We just got to play one more defensive drive, and we can walk out of here with an easy win. Okay, we're trying to get our edge rushers out wide here. Okay, again, if he wants to take the flats, that is absolutely fine at this point. Oh, wow, he's going gun empty here. That is ballsy, my friend. You better hope your O-line can protect for you. Now we're going to have it a little bit more covered up, so it should be better. But we should be good. We should be good. Oh, my God. Throw to sack. I think that was going to be bagged either way. Even if like that was an accurate throw, guys, we were covering the tight end with Paul Amalu. He's lucky that wasn't intercepted either way. Byron Jones, why do you just stand there? Like, do you guys see that? Like, the ball's coming. Byron just stands there and watches instead of coming downfield to put himself in better position to pick that ball off. Like, I click on, I try to run down, but he just stands and watches and sticks his hands out. Like, that very easily could have been caught just because of bad positioning when that was completely covered. Like... Okay, we're coming on a straight cover two here. Oh, dude, pick it, let's go. We got stuck in the D-line with Mean Joe Green. We're able to get great pressure, but that was bagged. Oh my god. You can't throw on a screen pass now, like this game. It's so horrible that way, but like he's just gonna run commit. Okay, we're just gonna run 0-1 trap here because he's bringing everyone in. Yeah, he's run commit anyway, so that's cool. I mean, hell, I can punt him the ball back. I don't honestly care. Like, I believe in my defense here. Dion's now activated at free safety. Holy Christmas Christ. Whew, okay, good dot over the middle. That's fine. I figured it was going to be more wanting to take his flats, but okay, we're stuck on the D-line. And TJ Watt's able to get in there. That was an absolute bag. Let's go. We got stuck on the D-line. Didn't even have our user, but still were able to hold up in coverage. That's what matters, boys. Just go watch the beaters. Can't let him get anything big over top because that's what he's wanting to do. You see, I think he had a deep post there. That's what he's going to want to hit. Have to make sure we have deep halves out on the field. Always in these situations, guys. I always play a deep pass. I know sometimes it'll get me burnt on the outside routes because the deep halves don't play it as well as the outside thirds. And I'm still having to learn to know when to put deep halves on and when not to. But I'm always so skeptical, man. I'd rather just know there's no chance at a beater than leaving it open, honestly. Because beaters are the worst ways. Because they feel like just free touchdowns. Like they're created by your opponent, sure. But they just feel like free touchdowns. And it's the worst feeling when you give one up. Thank you, Dion, for making a catch knockout. Alrighty, guys, this was a very excellent game. Shout out to this guy for not quitting. Lena, see our Super Bowl celebration. No. No way he's going to try and do this in our Super Bowl. There's no way. No way this guy's going to try and DC us in our Super Bowl. No way this guy's actually going to DC us in the Super Bowl. Guys, no way it's going to happen again to us, bro. We just absolutely toasted that kid. It just didn't count that game. Guys, you just witnessed that. So he actually is DC glitched us on that game, so it didn't even count it for us. It didn't even count that game for us. Oh my god. Well, you guys got to see that game. I guess technically we did win a Super Bowl, but because of EA not being able to fix their DC glitching errors, we didn't win the Super Bowl. So, I don't know. It was a great game though, guys. Honestly, John Hare is an absolute monster, especially when it comes to getting upfield. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. EA, fix your shitty game and your shitty servers, man. Like, so we have to go play a new Super Bowl now. But, alright guys, I'll go catch you later. I'm gonna go watch the Dallas game, but please like and subscribe below. Let me know what you guys think of the video. Let me know what you guys want to see for videos too, and I'll see you guys next time.